Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Mandarin English Bilingual Storytime. 大家好，欢迎来到这个中英双语故事时间。My name is Shao Mei. I am the library assistant at the Simitau County Libraries. 那我的名字呢，叫做 Shao Mei. 我是在上马雕县立图书馆工作的馆员。Before the story time starts, I'm going to tell you what props I'm going to use, all right? Alright, 在讲故事以前呢，我会告诉你我会用到什么道具哦。So this is my paper streamer craft. 这个呢就是我的彩带及手工。If you don't have it, it's okay. You can use scarves or your clothes, alright? 那如果你没有的话没关系，你可以呢拿这个丝巾或者你的衣服来代替，好不好？ Alright, how about we sing the It's a Bit Spider song to begin the story time? Yeah, good, okay.准备好了吗？小蜘蛛来了。The it's a bit a spider went up the water spout. Down came the wind and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And it's a bit a spider went up the spout again. Bye bye spider. All right, so how about we sing in Mandarin? 那我们现在唱中文了。OK, 准备好了吗？一只小蜘蛛它爬呀往上爬，雨水落下把它冲散了，太阳出来照着它身体呀，一只小蜘蛛它爬呀往上爬，蜘蛛再见，拜拜 spider。 OK, excellent. Now, how about we do some body movement? Why not? OK.那我们现在不如动一动身体。OK, so we're gonna sing a song called Walking, Walking, all right? 所以我们唱一首歌叫做走呀走，准备好了吗？ OK? 走呀走呀走呀走呀，跳跳跳跳跳跳，跑呀跑呀跑呀跑呀跑呀跑呀，现在听现在听。Alright, excellent, 好棒。 Okay, okay, we're going to sing Mandarin, alright? 唱中文咯。走呀走呀走呀走呀，跳跳跳跳跳跳，跑呀跑呀跑呀跑呀跑呀跑呀，现在听现在听。Alright, excellent, 好棒。 Okay, good job.Alright, now I think it's time to share the story. Okay. 我想现在是时候读故事书咯。 Okay, give me one second. 等等一下。Alright. So, this book is called Maps at Night. 这本书的名字叫做马克思在晚上。 This is Mac.He is a kitten. 那这个呢就是 Max, 它是一只喵，它是一只小猫咪。By Ed Weir, illustrated by Ed Weir. 那它的作者跟绘画者呢都是 Ed Weir. All right. This is published by Sourcebooks Jabberwocky. 那它的出版社呢是 Sourcebooks Jabberwocky. All right.And I check this book out from Overdrive. 我是从 Overdrive 借的这本书。This is Max. It's way past Max's bedtime. 那这个呢，就是小猫咪 Max, 马克思。现在呢，已经过了他睡觉的时间很久了。Max is very sleepy.其实呢，这个马克思他猫咪已经很累了，很困了。Max has drunk his milk. 其实呢，马克思已经喝过牛奶了。Max has brushed his teeth. 其实马克思已经刷过牙了。Brush, brush, brush. 刷刷刷，刷刷刷。All right.Max has cleaned behind his ears. 那其实呢，马克思已经把耳朵后面都清理干净了。Very good, 很棒。 Now, Max is going to say good night. 那现在呢，马克思要去说晚安。Good night, fish, says Max. This is the fish. 他就说，鱼鱼晚安。Good night, box, says Max. 然后他说，盒子晚安。Good night, spider, says Max. 他说，蜘蛛晚安。Good night, moon, says Max. 然后呢，他还要对着月亮说，月亮晚安。But the moon is nowhere to be seen. 但是他在哪儿都找不到月亮。月亮在哪儿呢？ Where's the moon? 月亮在哪里呢？ Moon, where are you, moon? says Max. 然后呢，马克思开始叫了，说月亮，月亮，你在哪里了，月亮？ OK, let's see. 你看一下。Maybe I'll see moon from outside. 然后呢，马克思想，或许呢，我到外面去就可以见到月亮了。All right, let's try it. 我们试一下哦。Max steps out into the starlit light. 然后呢，马克思呢就走到了外面很多很多星星的夜空里面。Good night, night, says Max. Have you seen moon? 然后呢，这个马克思跟那个晚上说，晚上，晚安，你有没有看见月亮呢？ But the night is dark and quiet. 但是呢，这个晚上呢，又暗又安静。So he couldn't find the moon, right? 他没有找到月亮。Maybe I'll see moon if I get a little higher, thinks Max. 然后呢，马克思在想，或许我站得高一点点，或许我就可以看到月亮了。All right, let's try it. 我们试一下。Max tiptoes carefully up onto the sleeping dog. Good night, dog, whispers Max. Have you seen moon? But the sleeping dog is sleeping.然后呢，马克思小心翼翼地爬上了那个小狗的睡着的狗狗的身上。然后呢，他就轻声地说，狗狗晚安，你有看见月亮吗？但是呢，那个睡着的狗狗还是继续在睡觉。Maybe I'll see moon if I get a little higher, thinks Max. 然后呢， Max 继续在想哦，或许这次不够高，我应该呢再高一点点，站得高一点点，或许我就可以看见月亮了。All right, let's try it. 我们试一下。Max climbs up a tall, tall tree.And creeps out along a branch. Good night, tree, says Max. Do you know where I can find moon? But the tall tree only whistles in the breeze. All right. 然后呢，马克思这一次呢，爬上了一棵好高好高好高的树上面，而且呢，沿着这个树枝往外爬呀爬呀爬。然后呢，他就轻声对这个树树说，树树晚安，你知道我在哪里可以找到月亮吗？啊，请你告诉我。但是呢，这个高高的树树呢，它只有在微风中摇啊摇，发出沙沙的声音。他没有回答他的问题。All right. Max climbs even higher.Up among the rooftops. Good night, rooftops, says Max. Have you seen moon? 然后呢，他这一次爬得更高，他爬到了其中的一个房顶上面，然后他就说："房顶晚安，你们有没有看见月亮呢？”At the rooftops are silent。但是呢，这些房顶都很安静，一点声音都没有。Maybe if I get much higher, thanks Max. Maybe from the tallest building. 然后他就想，可能还不够高。那这一次，如果我爬得更高，或许呢，我爬到最高的大楼上面去。Alright, let's see，看一下。Mouse climbs up and up and up and up. Here it is. Good night, tallest building, says Max. Can you see moon? 然后他马克思就爬呀爬，往上爬，往上爬，终于呢爬上了这个最高楼的顶部。最高的大楼，晚安。从这里，你可以看见这个月亮吗？你可以看见月亮吗？Hi. But the tallest building says nothing. 但是呢，这个最高的大楼呢，什么也没说。Oh, moon, where are you, moon? says Max. 然后呢，这个马克思说："啊，月亮，月亮，你在哪里呢？"然后他就说，Max is very tired, but he climbs up even higher to the highest of the high hill, where the wind blows cold and strong。其实呢，这个猫咪马克思已经很累了，但是呢，他没有放弃，他继续爬呀爬，爬得更高。他这一次呢，爬到了高山的山顶。山顶上面呀，这个风，又冷又大，呜哧呜哧的风吹呀吹。Good night, hill, says Max. Please tell me, have you seen moon? 然后呢，Max 就说："珊珊，晚安。"你可以告诉我，你有看见月亮吗？What do you think？你觉得呢？At the highest of the high hills, just whistles in the wind. Max has had enough. 但是呀，这个山顶呢，上面只听到风的呼呼声，其他什么声音都没听到。然后呢，马克思觉得已经受够了。然后呢，马克思就闭起眼睛，用尽力气的大喊："月亮，你在哪里？"All right，Will the moon come out？那月亮会出来吗？OK，let's find out，我们看一下哦。Up on the highest of the high hills, the wind hears Max and blows the clouds away. 然后呢，在这个高山的山顶上面呢，这个风啊，其实有听到 Max 的叫喊，然后他努力的吹呀。吹呀，吹，把那个云都给吹走了，吹走了。啊，好棒，excellent。哦，Max saw something。然后呢，马克思确实有看到一些东西哦，up here，在这里。What is that？这是什么？在这个夜空上面挂着一轮又圆又亮的什么呢？月亮。All right, excellent. Finally, he saw the moon. 他最终看到月亮了。Good night, Max, whispered Moon. And thank you very much for coming. 然后这个月亮轻声说，马克思，晚安，很谢谢你过来哦。Good night, Moon. Yes, Max. It's been a long, long night. Now I can go to bed. 然后这个马克思一边打哈欠，一边说，月亮晚安。今天晚上真的是个很漫长、很漫长的夜晚。现在我可以去睡觉了。嗯。Good night, Moon. 月亮晚安。Max calls Moon across the night sky. 然后这个时候呢，月亮就是越过这个夜空，他就说：“马克思 ，Do you know that I can hear you when you say good night at home？ 你知道吗？其实你在家里面跟我说晚安的时候，我是可以听得到的。” Oh, says Max, now you tell me. Well, thank you, and that's very good to know. 然后马克思说，哦，原来如此。然后你现在告诉我，谢谢你。那我知道这一点，我很高兴哦。Max is tired and happy. He walks back along the wolf tops.然后现在马克思又累，但是又高兴。他现在呢，沿着这个屋顶往回走 ，and clambers down the tall tree。然后呢，沿着这个高树呢，然后往下爬。Max creeps carefully over the sleeping dog。然后呢，马克思呢很小心的在这个睡着的狗狗上面爬呀爬，爬过去了。And sleepy, very sleepy, he climbs the stairs to bed. 然后呢，他很困倦的，爬上了楼梯回家睡觉。Sleep time, Max says, Moon.然后那个月亮说，做个好梦，睡个好觉，马克思。But Max doesn't hear. Max is snoring, fast asleep. 但是这个马克思什么也没有听见。因为呢，他已经一边打着呼噜，一边沉沉的睡着了。Good night, Max. Okay, 马克思，晚安 ，sleep tight， 做个好梦，睡个好觉。The end. 故事讲完了。All right. Thank you for listening. 谢谢你们有听故事。All right. Now, how about we sing a song called "If You're Happy and You Know It"? Are you ready?那我们现在唱一首歌叫做如果你高兴。Okay, so I'm going to use my craft drummer, okay? 这是我的彩带击手工。Okay, ready? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, clap, clap. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, clap, clap. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, clap, clap. All right, excellent. Now how about we stomp the feet? Ready?Okay, if you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. Now, how about we shout hooray? Okay, ready? If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray.If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! All right, excellent, well done. All right, how about we sing it in Mandarin? 我们唱中文咯。如果你高兴 ，OK? 如果你很高兴，你就拍拍手，拍拍手。如果你很高兴，你就拍拍手，拍拍手。我们一起唱呀，我们一起跳呀。你很高兴，你就拍拍手，拍拍手。如果你很高兴，你就踏踏脚，踏踏脚。如果你很高兴，你就踏踏脚，踏踏脚。我们一起唱呀，我们一起跳呀。你很高兴，你就踏踏脚，踏踏脚。如果你很高兴，你就说万岁，万岁。如果你很高兴，你就说万岁，万岁。我们一起唱呀，我们一起跳呀。你很高兴，你就说万岁，万岁。All right, 好棒 ，excellent, good job.All right, time goes very fast. It's almost the end of story time. 那时间过得很快啊，那我们差不多到了故事的结尾。So how about we sing the goodbye song, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star? Okay, ready? 我们唱这个再见歌。Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high.Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Alright, 好棒。Alright, now we're gonna sing in Mandarin, okay? 我们唱中文哦。小星星。一闪一闪亮晶晶，满天都是小星星。挂在天空放光明，好像许多小眼睛，一闪一闪亮晶晶，满天都是小星星。All right, excellent, 好棒。Okay, so that's the end of the story time. Thank you for joining me today. 那故事到这里结束了，谢谢你们的参与。Don't forget, we have a lot of online program on our website, all right? 那别忘记哦，我们的网站上面呢，还有很多的网上活动。So if you're interested, please go into our website to check it out, all right? 那如果你感兴趣的话呢，可以登录我们的网站 smcl.org 来了解详情。All right, I will see you all next time. 我们下回见哦，拜拜，再见。